Thank you very much indeed. Our main news at 6 minutes past eight, the television presenter Ant McPartlin has been released under investigation after being arrested yesterday on suspicion of drink driving.
Well, the star failed a roadside breathalyzer test after his car was involved in a collision with two other vehicles in southwest London. Our correspondent Jonathan Swain's at the scene of the crash. Jonathan, pretty serious story this, because the other car had a mum and a young three-year-old.